When was the last shooting? Like you said,
the last?
Yeah, or like last big one.
So here is still favela. There are some time that have shootings.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. It's not because we already have this one that don't have shootings. We still have it, but not so much as we used it to have a long time ago.
Do they inform the people?
It's, no, there are some time
it's just
that
like
the guys say. Pay attention tomorrow, perhaps we have something. There are some time that they say.
Against police?
Yeah, there are some time that they say, pay attention, tomorrow we have something here in Brazil. There are some time that we know. There are others that don't. And almost the time that we have shootings is in the morning, the time that the kids are going to school. So imagine the situation.
Yeah.
It's almost in the morning. It's almost in the morning that we have that.
Hey.
Here is still allowed to take photo.
How do they know which David?
Oh, I don't know mine. But project called Favela Rocinha, and he created only to teach the project. They only teach the teenagers to know how to graffiti the graffitis, but it's really interesting because you won't see that graffitis only here in Rocinha and even Rio. He travels a lot all over the world, throughout Canada, USA, Germany, to graffitis to graffiti on the walls. And I already said that he's still living here with the kids. He's really famous, but.
Vai, pá!
from there, but you can see here as well. Where to do the cruise? From the small farm. That's why it's called the small farm.
Rocinha.
Rocinha. And it is small farm. For
Fazenda?
Mais talking Portuguese. Farm, diminutive of farm, little farm.
A mulher tem que ter corpo para operar.
Thank you.
site could have a capacity to have like 100 people sitting and stand according to the site.
Okay. We have more buildings like this, more baby sticks like this, or just
no,
this
we just that.
Thank you.
doesn't close on Sunday, right?
Here there are some stores that close, but there are others that don't.
Um café aqui, senhor.